see the pictures coming out of Zimbabwe, you can only be inspired when you see them in their thousands literally take on the government. They face a brutal police, a brutal policing system. And they do so with only one thing: the desire to contribute to building their nation. And for me, that is what is inspiring. That a government can stand against people who want to build their nation is absolutely tragic. And this is why we commit ourselves to it, because we owe it not just to ourselves, but to future generations, to say we are the ones that stood up and said we shan't take any of this anymore.
Thank you so much, Pastor.
Thank you.
Thank you so much for your time.
Yes. All right. You know, in terms of, you're asking about a preview for tonight.
Yeah.
You know, for me, it's just the energy. Okay, we better get. Yeah, well, just looking forward, though, to meeting, you know, fellow patriotic Zimbabweans. And I think more than that, don't fall there.
Yeah.
I think more than that, looking forward to people that are the future of where my country is going. And that, for me, is outstanding.
Mm-hmm.
You know, the people that are equipping themselves with knowledge so that they can build Zimbabwe, you know. And that is an exciting, it's almost like meeting the future now, you know. And I look forward to that.
We'll see. Yeah, let's see what
fine. I'm just glad to be here, you know, and I'm just amazed. I'm amazed that these guys have made time for me to come and speak, you know what I mean?
The love for the country.
That's amazing, guys. Dude, this is Rhodes University, boss. Wow. You know? That for me is just such a huge honor that guys would spend their resources to set up something like this. That's crazy. It's truly inspirational.